Amigo. Big talk, little penis. Let's go. You pricks ready?
So where did you get him from?
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have who really wants you to cut me out of the loop.
Oh, I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man, what kind of shit is out there? Billy, all you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A,
shit grabber?
Shit grabber.
Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bottino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
Still lifting weights, Billy?
I don't need to now that I'm carrying your heavy ass around.
on, Billy. Make shit interesting.
Let's go.
Hell yeah. Disrespect to beat you, Bill. I'm still your humble servant.
You're on a 3D bender. You got your shirt off, clutching a replica medieval.
Have I got a toy for you?
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
Wake these dead beats up with a bang, brother!
We're about to have some fireworks!
Rise and fucking shine!
Jason!
Yeah.
You're fucking dead!
Come on!
That's got to be the last nail in our chapter's casket, don't it?
Maybe. Maybe. At least you got Jackie and the kid. Our chapter was all I had, Jim. I'll see you around.
Or just to say, I was thinking about you, and how we used to fuck. Flowers allow you to express yourself to the important people in your life. Get them something that will die in a few days.
Have I got a toy for you?
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
Pay him back for Jason, man!
That's gotta hurt. Jason was my fucking brother!
this over with?
Before I'm done, you'll lose your dignity and don't die. I killed plenty of your brothers before. You're no different.
Come on! You think I give a fucking shit? Come the fuck on!
Totally.
Have I got a toy for you?
Wake these dead beats up with a bang, brother!
That's gonna blow off real good!
Shit, that's gotta hurt.
Sons of bitches!
Where you gonna go now, bitch?
some scorched-ass corpses!
Fuck! Find cover!
Last right, fuckhole! Isn't
it, losers?
Kill me already!
Hey, asshole! You'd be a lot less ugly with a bullet hole in your face!
Fucking faces!
You lose his hip for our crowd?
Into the clubhouse, soldiers!
That's got to be the last.
Have I got a toy for you?
Shook and awe these deadbeats! We're about to have some fireworks!
Shit, that's gotta hurt.
You better hope you kill me!
We got more deadbeats coming at us! Red team!
down here.
Oh, the deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Pack it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work? Do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia. Meaning, the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder. And that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier! Brian, grab the shit.
Between two rival biker gangs.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Right behind you.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it? From behind, man. You like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat purpose brought us a present.
No, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go.
Come on, man.
Bullshit off. Get us to Trinity and Action Industrial. Fuck me, man. The whole LCPD are gonna be after us now. You can't just do that to a cop.
Yeah, I know, man. I know. Look after yourself. Still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes.
See you at the finish line.
And forensics. And get rid of any unfortunate evidence or unwanted allegations. You've just lost a home and some close friends. Why lose your freedom? Big insurance. Because freedom equals peace of mind.
You got out. Hard all you want. You can finally afford this.
Shit, Jim. You should think about retiring with moves like that.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Make tracks to Trinity Road, John. Come on, I got your brother on the meter.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man. Should have stolen his lunch money.
Maybe you should be on a fucking stage with jokes like that.
Stupid pigs!
Three heads in the West River and not a body in sight.
Time's almost up, you dirty bastards!
But that shut him up.
Don't let him!
We don't want to piss him off too much. Not yet, at least.
Well, I said, but...
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna go undercover in your asses, dickheads!
No!
Rat me a speeding ticket!
As good a place as any.
Thank you.
got lucky there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Edges, clips, and most special designs like a lightning bolt, landing strip, or danger. Nasty infection ahead. El Chamuco Roboto really puts the patronizing racist back into patronizing racial stereotypes. Visit elchamucoroboto.com.
Hamster Harem, the musical on Star Junction that tells the true lives of hamsters.
It's always the same.
I run on this wheel.
He runs on that wheel.
My life is empty.
You're a shithead. Shithead.
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
What's the condom for? Oh, no.
Don't make me late to school.
Hamster Harem is scurrying into hearts and sphincters and...
Would you please move?
Fifth comeback.
So where to?
To original band members.
I'm going to sing. Here we are, then. Radio. Thanks.
But I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. The heat's coming from Charlie. Use this slathered motherfucker to help. But if it's him... You know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along, too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, Joe.
Nah, not really.
Don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo! Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess you Semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. We'll rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Time to part company. You head up, and I'll go down.
I got you dead in my head.
What's happening now?
I got you!
Yo, buddy! We're going out!
Don't do it!
Don't
be
gonna shoot you!
Where are you?
I need everybody to get down on the ground!
What you want?
Carry him on the ground.
okay to move.
Hammer of Thor!
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this.
Split up! You head for the roof! I'll go down! Fuck them all!
Some cover now!
Give up! Hey.
Yo, money! We going up!
Fuck off! Man.
Kill me already! Billy, we're not. What we are is under observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. The buyer was a pig.
Excuse me.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny.
There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs III. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of the dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Too bad, babe.
Fuck. Get your monkey ass off me!
You're lucky that wasn't my bike!
Was your friend the UC. He nearly blew my ass off. How's your fancy European friend working out?
Okay. Seems like maybe he's the only guy in the city not working for the state.
Him and the lost MC. Me and the brothers are tight.
I hope so, for your sake, Johnny, you know. See you soon, baby, huh?
Sites with a caption that says, "What do you think, ladies?" And they use the letter U instead of Y-O-U. Smell my pheromones, huh? I don't even use deodorant. Natural. Oh, you may think you're LCPD, but gravity always wins in the end. Those puppies, they'll turn into big old dogs soon enough. That's the great thing about getting older, is chicks boob sad, but our shrimp.
Cell phone is switched off.
Hey, Razor. Yes, it's me. So
funny. Hey! I got a
57 on
the side.
Fuck off!
More than you do.
Take the car, let me live.
You extreme.
Where to?
It's a proper pissing match.
Yeah, leave the jokes to me, Smithy. Go fill your belly button with molten lead.
Okay.
Hit up Burner's.
Here we go. Tip, please.